Okay, just left Sylvester's place after a 15-minute break. Heading to Krume. It's 15 miles away. It's 5:52 in Cameroon. I mean, 5:52, yeah, the correction. It's actually 4:52. I did not turn my clock back. I did not fall back in the fall. So it's actually 4:52 in Texas. And it's almost 12 o'clock, 11:52. Fishing ground, this river. situation in this place was still bad because there's a spring in here, an eternal spring. There's always water bubbling out.